Oh my God, what is going on?
Okay, we are getting help out there, okay?
Amid the chaos of the deadly crash on I-75 came one calm, reassuring voice.
Yeah, today we're hearing from the 911 dispatcher who kept her cool while answering distress call after distress call.
That dispatcher is just 19 years old and had less than a year of experience. WESH 2's Greg Fox joining us live from near Gainesville. And Greg, you just spoke to this rookie dispatcher.
I did. Her dispatch office is just a few miles from here in Gainesville, from this stretch of Paynes Prairie I-75. This is the area where on early January 29th, it was blanketed by thick smoke and dangerous mix of fog.
Leslie Edvilson has been taking calls as an Alachua County dispatcher just 7 months. She's just 19. But she did a lot of growing up on Sunday morning, January 29th.
Very dangerous, so please be careful. There's a lot of fog.
Yeah, we're anticipating a lot of injuries. Just let them rest in the most comfortable position and just keep calm for me, okay?
That's Leslie on the phone with some of the people stuck in smoke and fog and hearing one grinding crash after another on I-75 at Paynes Prairie. 11 people died. 20 were hurt. But most in and around the crash were simply terrified and confused.
It was shocking. I mean, the whole thing was you had to just distance yourself from it, but hearing the crashes was kind of alarming. It almost sounded like gunshot. I've heard gunshot on the line before, and it was just this almost a popping noise, and it was not what I imagined. I've never heard something like that before, that crash.
Leslie spent a lot of time on the phone with several women whose car hit a guardrail, but they were otherwise okay. They were consumed by fear that they would be struck next and could hear the popping sounds of crashes every minute or so.
I wish there was something more I could do. The best I could do was sit there and talk to them, get their best location, get what kind of car they're in so we can get help to them. But there was only so much I could do. It was kind of a helpless feeling, wishing I could do more to help these people that were so scared.
Less than a year's experience, that's all Leslie had. And while she endured the moment of crisis with courage, she later broke down with grief.
And when I finally got home and I got to this place where, you know, of course I'm safe, you know, nothing else is happening, no more crisis, I just started crying. I just broke down and cried for a while.
Gainesville State Representative Keith Perry is recommending legislation that would put up signs along the stretch of I-75 to communicate road conditions to drivers. Live in Gainesville, Alachua County, Greg Fox, WESH 2 News.